Hey everybody, it's Frank from Motorvate. I've been doing a lot of research on the G37's CAN bus network. Now, I've got some neat stuff to show you. In front of you is a G37 gauge cluster. Now, the gauge cluster is directly controlled by this white box here. This white box is what's called the Unified Meter and AC Amp, also known as the MNA in the service documentation. Now, this one is actually from a 2007 G37X, but it's compatible and it works. Now, the Unified Meter and AC Amp is on the car's CAN bus network, which is this jumble of wires. However, also on the CAN bus network is this thing right here. This is a $4 MCP2515 CAN bus controller. Now, controlling the CAN bus controller is this $4 Arduino Nano clone. It's an 8-bit microcontroller that runs at 16 megahertz, and I've programmed this to send commands to the CAN bus controller, which then does a low-level work to send the proper voltage signals on the CAN bus, which is received by our unified meter and AC amp, which in turn drives our CAN bus gauges. So, let me show you something I put together just for a bit of fun. Okay, we turn off the warning lights, turn on the backlight. Dun, 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 bum, 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 bum. Okay, enough of that. Oh, no. Oh, that's a problem. Let's start the engine and see what happens. Oh, okay, good. All right, enough fun. Now, look at the middle. It's going to show us M8, M7. So this gauge cluster was designed to work with an 8-speed transmission, which is very interesting to me. Anyways, the car's back in park, and now we're just going to shut it down. And now we're back to the startup sequence, where we got our TPMS flashing and a bunch of other warning lights, because it doesn't have communication with those modules. So that's all I wanted to show you. I had fun making it. Hope you had fun watching it. Thanks again.